Some things are just hard to do on the board. If I'm trying to explain a 3D crystal structure and I have an incoming beam of X-rays that scatter off of the atoms that are in the crystal, then I try to draw this on the board and it's difficult to explain. One of the NESAG students put together a hologram of all of the atoms in the crystal.
Oh yeah, this is interesting.
And then she put the planes going through the atoms so that you could really see what the X-rays see when they're coming in toward the crystal.
I like doing animation. Here at the lab, I can help them to do the 3D models because they can see the actual object spinning around.
So if I show a hologram of that to the students, they get it immediately. And it has a great effect on learning.
Now it's actually 3D in front of my eyes. And then I can work around it, see it on a different angle, and then make it big, and resize, and do whatever I want with it.
You're not just sitting in a chair looking at a screen, you know? You're interacting with it. Right now we're seeing a shift in the way education is going to be done. And Suffolk is right at the early stages of it.